Everyman Driver Nation, welcome to Asheville, North Carolina, and the all-new fifth-generation 2019 Subaru Forester, which comes
in September of 2018, I had the opportunity to experience firsthand Subaru's X-Mode, Subaru's answer to increasing traction and control under the most vicious road conditions. So, what's the deal on how it works? Well, here's everything you need to know. Optional on the Forester and standard on the Outback, Subaru X-Mode is a software program engineered to get you up and down extremely high or steep terrain.
All right, Nation, it is demo time in the 2019 Subaru Forester.
It uses lower gear ratios to generate extra power at the wheels that have grip, deactivates the transmission's lockup clutch to better direct power to slipping wheels, makes the traction control system extra sensitive so that it intervenes earlier during wheel slippage, and employs hill descent control so you don't need to apply brakes and risk locking them up when headed down steep slopes. Here are the five different forms of control used to limit slipping tires when you press that X-Mode switch. Number one, engine throttle. In normal driving, when the driver steps on the accelerator pedal, the engine throttle opens up. However, X-Mode is designed so that the throttle doesn't open too quickly. If the driver presses the accelerator further, the engine then delivers torque faster. X-Mode employs special settings that deliver torque gradually at first, but then makes it come on stronger. Number two, transmission. X-Mode keeps transmission in a lower gear so that engine power can be delivered stronger. This shifting pattern, while X-Mode is on, lets the driver make the most of the power that is available. Number three, all-wheel drive. All-wheel drive control is improved by raising the front and rear coupling force when X-Mode is on, which helps the driver drive power more evenly between the four wheels. This maximizes the traction of the tires. Number four, vehicle dynamics control system. The VDC system, when X-Mode is on, includes a specially tuned enhanced LSD control. For example, if the left and right wheels are behaving differently, the system applies brakes only to wheels that are slipping. Compared to ordinary operation, the brakes are applied a lot earlier when X-Mode is on, resulting in LSD control activating much faster. And number five, hill descent control. At low speeds under 12 miles per hour, hill descent control helps maintain vehicle starting speed for safer maneuvering. The car itself manages the throttle and braking, allowing the driver to fully concentrate on steering. So those are the five different forms of control used to limit slipping tires when you press that X-Mode switch. Subaru's legendary all-wheel drive system can get you out of some challenging situation where other mortal vehicles will leave you high and dry, but X-Mode works in addition to the all-wheel drive system to give you even greater traction and control. To see my full first look and off-road demo in the 2019 Subaru Forester, click the link below this video.
That's my video for today. Now take 2 seconds, click subscribe if you haven't already, and leave some comments below about some upcoming videos you'd like to see. Until next time, I'm Dave Erickson. Thanks for watching. Adios.
One more thing before you go. I've added links to some of the best-selling automotive accessories on Amazon right now, along with links to some of my product reviews. You'll find it in the description below this video.